Good morning, children. Today we are going to see about taxonomy, binomial nomenclature, and medicinal plants. What is taxonomy? Taxonomy is the branch of biology that deals with the study of identification, classification, description, and nomenclature of living organisms. Nomenclature means naming the organisms. Okay? The word taxonomy is derived from two Greek words, taxis, arrangement, and nomos, laws. The word taxonomy was first coined by Augustine Pyramus de Candolle. What is classification? Plants are arranged into different groups and categories on the basis of similarities and differences are called classification. Types of classification. There are four types of classification: artificial, natural, phylogenetic, and modern system of classification. Artificial system of classification. This is the earliest system of classification in plants. Plants are classified on the basis of one or few morphological characters. The most famous artificial system of classification is Linnaeus classification, which was proposed by Carolus Linnaeus in Species Planetarum. Natural system of classification. In this system, plants are classified on the basis of several characters. Bentham and Hooker's classification is an example of natural system of classification. This system of classification is based on morphological and reproductive characters of the seeded plants. This classification is widely used in many herbaria and botanical gardens all over the world. What is herbarium? It is defined as the collection of pressed dried plants pasted on a seat and arranged according to any one of the accepted system of classification. Outline of Bentham and Hooker's system of classification. The division Spermatophyta are divided into three classes: dicotyledonae, gymnosperma, monocotyledonae. Class 1, dicotyledonae. Seed has two cotyledons. Leaves have reticulate venation. Taproot system is present. Flowers are tetramerous or pentamerous. Class 2, gymnosperma, naked seed plants. Plants of this class have no fruit. It has three families. They are Cycadaceae, Coniferae, Nettaceae. Class 3, monocotyledonae. Seed has single cotyledon. Leaves have parallel venation. Fibrous root system is present. Flowers are trimerous. Outline of Bentham and Hooker's system of classification. Seeded plants divided into three classes: dicotyledonae class 1, gymnosperma class 2, 3 families, monochlamydae class 3, series 7, family 34. Dicotyledonae again divided into three subclasses: polypetalae subclass 1, it is divided into three category: thalamiflorae, disiflorae, calciflorae. Synpetalae subclass 2 divided into three category: infrahedromerae, bicarpellatae. Monochlamydae subclass 3, series 8, family 36. Binomial nomenclature. What is binomial nomenclature? The naming of an organisms with the two words are known as binomial nomenclature. For example, the binomial name of mango is Mangifera indica. Here, the first word Mangifera refers to the genus name and the second word indica is the species name. Binomial system had been properly made used by Linnaeus in his book Species Planetarum. The system of naming the plant on scientific basis is known as botanical nomenclature. Binomial name was first introduced by Gaspard Bauhin in the year of 1623. Do you know? Largest herbarium of India is in Kolkata, which has more than 10 lakh species of herbarium specimens. Let us see about some uses of medicinal plants. Acalypha indica, Cupimeni, it belongs to the family Euphorbiaceae. The paste obtained from the leaves of this plant is used to cure the burns on the skin. The juice of this plant leaves is mixed with lemon juice to cure ringworm. Next one, Aegli marmelos, Vilvum. It belongs to the family Rutaceae. The unripe fruit of this tree is used to cure indigestion. It is used to cure chronic diarrhea and dysentery. Solanum trilobatum, Thoothuvalai. It belongs to the family Solanaceae. The leaves and fruits of this plant cure cough and cold. It is widely used in the treatment of tuberculosis and bronchial asthma. Phyllanthus amarus, Kila nulli. It belongs to the family Euphorbiaceae. The entire plant is used for the treatment of jaundice. It gives additional strength to human liver and used to treat other liver disorders. Aloe vera, Sotu Katralai. It belongs to the family Liliaceae. Leaves of this plant is used to cure piles and inflammations on the skin. It cures peptic ulcer.